Welcome dear learners, I am Mr. Abhijit. Welcome to my channel Chemistry Learners. In this teaching and technology session, we will see what is geotagging and what are the applications of geotagging. So what is geotagging? Geotagging is the process of adding geographical identification on various media like photo or image or video, websites, text messages, and also on QR codes. This geographical identification consists of the coordinates of latitude and longitude. Geotagging can help us to find out the various locations and specific information of locations from device. And it is the application of global positioning system, that is GPS. So let us see what is this geotagging and how it is to be applied. In this session, we'll see how to apply the geotag, how to remove the geotag, and how to change the geotag. So first of all, we will see how to apply the geotag on a photo or on image. There are two ways. The first one, that is by using mobile, and another one, that is by using a laptop or a PC. So first we will see how to apply the geotag on photo or image by using your mobile.
So if I go in my mobile, so here suppose I take this photograph. Okay, after clicking the image, I'm opening the image now. So here is the details of the image. Now see here, I'm getting the location, that this is the Satara Parisar, Aurangabad, Maharashtra. Okay, so this is the detailed information for this particular image. So the image is taken on 25th November, file information is there, all the information is included, from which mobile I have taken the photograph. Okay, so location path, where it is to be saved, and the location. So this is nothing but the location of this image, and this I have saved here. Now, how this setting is applied? See here. So if I go in setting of the camera, so this is the first menu, that is save location. So location information is saved. It is on. That's why I got the information of the location where the photograph is taken. Now if I off this and if I again go in camera and take the photograph, so this is the second photograph that I am taking here. Now if I open the photograph and click on the details, so here if you see, the details of the location are not shown. So this is the menu where you can on or off the location, that is geotag for your photograph. So this save location information, if you keep this open or on, then your location information is recorded into the photograph.
So we have seen how to apply the geotag on a photo or image by using mobile. Now we will see how to apply a geotag on a photo or an image by using your laptop or PC. So we'll see the step-by-step procedure. So on Google, you have to search geotag on photos. So this is the first website you have to refer, that geotagonline.com. You click on the website. After clicking, you will find this page and you have to browse the image. Now if I browse the image and if I select this photo to geotag, so here the message is only JPG images are allowed to upload. So you have to select the JPG image. You have to browse the image now. If I browse the image, suppose this is the image logo and it will appear over here. Okay, now this is the tag that I want to show on this particular image. Suppose I go here in Spain. Okay, or if I select this position, that is Italy. So we'll get the latitude and longitude for this image and it will be saved here. So if you click on the right data, then download the image. You go in the download section. I saved this image by renaming that is logo 1. Okay. If I compare these two images, there is the difference. In this logo, there is no geotag. If I click on the properties and there are the general details you will see here. And if you click on the details, you will find this image. And if you scroll down, you will not get any geotag for this particular logo image. But if I click on this logo 1 and go in the details, if you scroll it down, you will find this location. Okay, GPS location. If you search this location by this latitude and longitude, you will get the information about this image. So this is nothing but the applying the geotag on a image or a photograph which do not have previously. Okay, so we have seen this using the laptop or PC how to add the geotag on a photo or an image. Now we'll move to the next section, that is how to remove a geotag from a photo or image. We'll see the process now. So in this logo 1 image, I have applied the geotag. Now if I right click on this properties, okay, and go in the detail tab. So in detail tab, you will find the GPS location of this particular image. Okay, now if I want to remove the GPS location from this image, what you have to do, you have to click on this tab, that is remove properties and personal information. So if I click on this and remove the following properties from this file, there are different properties given over here. So you scroll down and here is the GPS location, that is latitude and longitude and altitude is given. So you have to click over here and OK. Again, if you click on OK, so from this logo 1 image, I have removed the location, that is geotag. So again, if I click on the properties, go in the details, and if you try to find out the information, that is GPS information, you will not get the information because I have removed that particular information from this image. So this is the case in which we have seen how to remove the geotag. Now we'll see the last section, that is how to change the geotag. Again, if I go to the demonstration on this website, if I browse the image, again I am taking the logo 1 image because I have already removed the geotag and opening this image and upload over here and change the location from this particular image. The data is also changed and you have to download it again. If you download it by changing the location, then you will get the, suppose if I consider the location of India and suppose from the Mumbai, I got the latitude and longitude for this image. If you write this on the data and if you download, you will get the change in geotag for this image. So thank you. Have a nice time. Thank you.